hoping to find their flow, performing Club Can't Handle Me by Flo Rida. Here's the Dartmouth Airs.
You know I know how.
Dartmouth Airs! Man, I'm not sure the stage can even handle you right now. Nice job, guys. Sarah, what'd you think?
I wrote down swagger. I love the energy you project on stage. You are enjoying what you're doing so much, and it's really, really fun to watch. The song arrangement had a really nice arc to it. It felt a little chaotic, and you were rushing a little bit to start, but it seemed like you really settled in about halfway through the song, and then I wrote down swagger, because then it really, like, sunk in, and I felt like you guys found yourselves in the song. That was a whole lot of fun to watch.
Sean?
The sing-off is the first show on TV in primetime to dedicate the whole show to the biggest genre in music right now, which is hip-hop. So, Clark, you mentioned that hip-hop is kind of like out of you guys' element. You took the hip-hop record, you kept, you know, the integrity of the record, but you added that Dartmouth Airs type of vibe to it, which made it fun. You guys are fun. Like, I would hang with y'all in a party. Henry, where you at, baby? Henry, you was up there like a pro, big baby. You was flowing, your shoulders was loose. He was here, he was like, yeah, you know what I'm saying? It's about being loose, it's about having fun, it's about just, you know, tagging the whole show with your style and what your swag is, and that's what hip-hop is all about. So that's what y'all did to me. Good job.
Ben?
Oh, that was fun. Michael, the timbre of your voice is really interesting. I always love to hear you sing. Who was singing unison with you at the top? That was a goal. Clark, that sounded great. You guys had a really tight unison. Yay. It was so interesting, and it was so melodic. Then it turned into a polka for a little while. And polka hip-hop is this is the first primetime show to have polka hip-hop. NBC, you'll only see it here, ladies and gentlemen. You got it together by the end, rhythmically, but your tenors, like, that's just, you guys have a beautiful sound. You can't lose in that area. And at the end, that last chord that you sang was just like, oh, even better than that. Like, and that was good. It was a lot of fun from the beginning to the end, and especially by that last note that I showed you how to do. That was really good. Nice work, guys.